So hello, I'm Captain Flashbang, and today we're playing Mountain Blade Scandinavian mod. Well, it's like it sounds, it's a Scandinavian mod on the 18th century, I think. You know, when they had like the muskets and you know, that sort of gun. And if you don't know where Scandinavian is, it's the four countries. Finland, Norway, Denmark, and Sweden. So I'm going to be a male. And my father was a... I don't know what was he, was a... traveling merchant, maybe? And then that I spent my life earlier as a, well, what was my I don't even remember what I took here. If my father was a thief, that mean I wasn't, you know, spending very much time with him, so that made me like a shop assistant, maybe. I became a, university student, and when they killed my dad, I think. Yeah, I want personal revenge. I have to be able to like save, because if I like have an army on 200 people and they all die, then well, then it's game over. But I won't cheat, you know, with it. What gay? I don't know. Let's call ourselves Batman. No. Yeah, some name. Captain. Wow. I can't do this. Captain Flashbang. And I normally take like a. I try to even it out and then I take a lot on like that. Because I want like free leadership, because leadership make you, well, if you have high leadership you can have more men in your army, that's good. And it costs less for every man you hire. And then intelligence does give you one more skill point. So I'm going to use throwing weapons. No, just kidding, I'm going to use firearms, not throwing weapons. And one-handed weapons, like sword and stuff like that. Well, this is good. I need pathfinding, two of them. Well, three of them. And then I need... riding, well, I'm not going to use any horse anyway, so... Argon Flash gives you more to hit point HP. And my character. Well, I normally never, you know, do this thing. It takes too long time. So I'm just randomizing until I see one. Seeing someone that just looks good. Yeah, you look good enough. Where am I? I'm in Finland. No, I'm up here. Yeah, I'm Sweden. And I'm going to, you know, help the Swedes out. So I'm going to play as a Swede. Where am I? Here. Yeah, I don't. Oh shit! 82 people. Wow. That's a lot of men. Well, Kiruna. That's a Swedish town I know, so I am that a Swedish town. Yeah, at this time in real life, they Sweden maybe didn't own this place, so yeah. Yeah. It was a really long time since I played this game. And what I do know is that you are going to if you can, if you don't have an army, you're supposed to avoid this person. Well, this army mob anyway. Because they will rape you from every direction. They don't have any real guns, or like peasant, that's, you know, the gun of the town. But Sundsvall, yeah. But when there are 81 people shooting with the same gun at you, you will, well, they will hit you and they will kill you. Ljusdal, Mora, Castle. Oh, this must be the 9, that's real fast. But when I get the armor, it will go much slower. Now let's go to Agne. Let's take it away, you don't want to see that. Recruit volunteers. Wow, Swedish recruits, yeah. To be honest, I think the Swedes are the best men in this game when it's about the morale and shooting, I think. And what is it called? The Norway people. They have like more health than we do. And these people are much faster than we, I think. And the Denmarks, then Danish people, and the Finnish people. I don't know, they have some other really, really good, like power up or whatever you want to call it. This is just a bug, what I know. Falun, Gävle. Well, it stands Gavle, but it's going to be like, yeah, I have, but you don't speak Swedish, you don't know what I mean. No, what was that? Yeah, let's go to Mora. Thank you. And my hometown, well, I'm going to like help one place extra much, you know, so I get a better reputation. And if I'm smart, and if I am smart, I mean, well, I will help Stockholm, because that's the main city. No, why? But Stockholm is the like capital city in Sweden, but Falun is still a capital city in this game. Gothenburg also. I'm going to sleep here over the night. I think. Yeah, high moral and they only like your kills. Gagnef. Yeah. So let's go to Kalmar. And because I like the city, I've been there many times. You know, in real life. This castle exists now. Kalmar slott is called. And it still exists, you know, in real life, you know, 2012. It's one of the Sweden's oldest castle, I think. It may be some castle up here that is older, but still. Ludvika. Borlänge. Oh shit. Here comes the Swedish army. Why doesn't anyone join me? Lord Gunnar, Lord Hagald, Lord Logarson, Lord Knut. Let's go to Kalmar. Linköping, I've been there too. I've been there. Where did I go? Yeah, here I am. So, Can you like now account? Nope. If you like hold in control and space in warband, well this is the normal mountain blade, only mountain blade. Well in warband if you hold in control and space, it speeds up time. But it doesn't here in this one, apparently. There's still no one here. Swedish Infantry. This guy looks really cool. Why did I do that? They can kill someone. Oh, not these guys. Well, it's going to be part one. I'm going to upload this part pretty frequently because they're going to be kind of short. So, have a nice day and stay tuned for the next one. Bye.